Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. And if you are returning, welcome back. This is my CVS haul for this week. Everything you see here was completely free and a $10 moneymaker. Now, if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you never miss any of my videos. Now, y'all know I don't like talking a whole lot. I gotta go to work, so let's jump into the video. Okay guys, so the first deal we're starting with is the Mederma Scar Cream, and it's $23.99. When you buy one, you get $5 back. I'll be using this $8 coupon that we recently received, and I also have a 40% off. So the $8 is gonna come off first, then the 40% off, that's gonna take $6.39 off. I'll pay $9.59, but I'll get $5 back from CVS. On Ibotta, there's a $7 rebate, which will make it free, and a $2.40 moneymaker. Okay, guys, so the next deal we're doing is the Crest deal. They're on sale for $3.99 this week. Buy three, get $5 back, and you can do this deal two times. We're going to pick up six boxes. That's going to come to $23.94. I'll be using three of the $2 coupons from the P&G, and that is going to glitch with the six off of four and the $2 coupon. After that comes off, we're going to pay $9.94, but we're gonna get $10 back from CVS, which makes them all free and a 6 cent money maker. Now, if you have any oral care CRTs, pair them in with this deal and it's gonna be a great money maker. Okay, so I'm picking up two of the little critter gummies, and it's the 60 count. They're $6.49 at my store. It's buy one, get one 50% off. So for two, it's gonna be $9.73. We have a $5 digital that it's expiring today. Well, the next day, it's midnight. So that's going to take $5 off. I'm going to pay $4.73, and I'm going to get $4.50 back on Ibotta, $2.25 for each one, which is going to leave them to be just 23 cents for both bottles. Okay, so the next thing I'm picking up is two of the Palmolive dish soap. It's buy one, get one 50% off. Buy two, get $2 back. That's going to be $6.88. I'm going to be using two 50-cent Palmolive coupons that recently expired. And I have a two off of two CRT. I'll be left to pay $3.88, and I'll get $2 back, making them just $1.88. Now, I noticed some Lysol over here on clearance, the dual action and the purple. So I'm gonna scan those and see how much it comes up to, because we have two $1 off of two Lysol. Okay, so the next deal we're doing is CoverGirl. It's buy two, get five, or buy three, get $8 back. I'll be picking up three of the pencils at $6.59. That's going to be $19.77. We all received a $3 coupon, and I have a 3 off of 15. I'll be using three of these $3 manufacturer's coupon. That's going to leave me to pay $4.77. I'll get $8 back from CVS. I also submitted my receipt to coupons.com, and I received $2 back, which made everything free, and a $5.23 moneymaker. Okay guys, so the next deal we're doing is General Mills. They're on sale for $1.99 this week. I'll be picking up six boxes at $1.99. That's going to be $11.94. I'll be using four of these $1 peelies I got a long time ago. I have a 3 off of 12 General Mills CRT, and I have two $1 digital coupons. That's going to leave me to pay $2.94, but I'm going to get $2.50 on Ibotta, 50 cents for each box, which makes all six boxes just
$0.44, which is absolutely amazing.
Okay, guys, so the Hydro Boost, they were marked on clearance at my store for $5.24. They did not ring up at the register, so my manager had to do a price adjustment, and he adjusted them down to $5.24. I had a $5 Hydro Boost CRT. And I had a 5 off of 2 Hydro Boost CRT. So after the $10 came off, it left them both to be just 48 cents for two. And let me show you that price adjustment, because I was paying attention at that time. So right here, he adjusted them to 524. And my two CRTs came off right there, 5 off of 2 and the $5.
Okay,
so this is my spend 40, get 10 back. I picked up 4 of the Body Love shower butters and 2 of the Dove hand washes. So the shower butters, it's $10.99, buy one, get one 50% off. And the hand washes are $4.59, 25% off, which brings it down to $3.44. So for the 6 products, it comes to $39.85. I had a 4 off of 25 shower gel, body wash, hand wash CRT. And I used 4 of these $3 coupons. And for the hand washes, I used this buy one, get one free, which took off $3.44. After all of the coupons came off, I paid $20.41. I got $10 back from CVS, but I got $12 back on Ibotta, making them free and a $1.59 moneymaker. Now, on my second card, I did not have that 4 off of 25 body wash CRT, so I paid a little more, and I still got back I paid $24.41, and I got $10 back. And I got $12 on Ibotta, which made it $2.41 for all bottles. I gave one away, so one is going to be missing. That Ibotta rebate reset. So if you did this deal, make sure you check your Ibotta. The butters are back again. Okay, guys. So for the Lysol, they were on clearance. I scanned them at the red box. It rang up like $2.74, I believe. I can't remember the exact number, but I think it's $2.74. Now, when I got to the register, it did not come off, and I just noticed it right now when I was doing my editing. So I'm gonna have to go back to the store and see what's up with that. But the clearance is all over the place. So they're gonna be marked, but they're not coming off, and then it's not marked because this was not marked. I remember a long time ago, I saw this on clearance from another YouTuber, and I said, let me check it and see what it comes up to be. Anyway, so $2.74, I had two $1 manufacturer's coupon, which both came off. It should have been $2.74 by two, because I did it on each card. It would have been $5.48, minus the $2 coupon would have been $3.48, and then 75 cents back on Ibotta for each one, which brought it down to $1.98. But each one rang up for $5 and something. So you know what? It's going back to the store today. If it does not ring up that price at the red box again, then I will be returning it. So I just wanted to give you a heads up on that. So this is one of my receipts. This is everything here. Again, the Lysol rang up for $5.49. And yeah, I'm packing them up in that bag and they're going back to the store. So either they're going to price adjust them or they'll give me back my money. That's the 50 cent coupons for the Palmolive. That's the Dove. These are all the Dove and the CoverGirl coupons. That's the Little Critters, the Crest, the $6 and the $2 Glitch, the 2 Lysol. My 2 Neutrogena, my 4 for 25, the CoverGirl, the $2 Palmolive. So this is everything right here. So this is everything I used. And keep in mind, I'm going back to the store because $20 was for those freaking Lysol and I refuse. So I got my $10 back for spending 40. I got $8 back for the CoverGirl and $2 back for the Palmolive and $10 back for the Crest. So that's my first receipt. Let me show you my second receipt right here. This is the second receipt, and it's just doubled. So everything is the same, but on this account has the cereal and no little critter gummies, little critters, and my Hydro Boost. So I have the same CRTs on my other account, but they only had two at the store. So I'm going to check back and see. So this is my, all the $1 ones, that's the $4 for the General Mills cereal and the two $1 cereal digitals and my three off of 12 Cheerios came down to $1.44. Now on this account, I had two. I had an email and a text 40% off, and I'm not going back to the store, so I figured I can use it on something, but everything had coupons, and if you're using any of these percentage off, you cannot use any extra bucks, which I should have just used that, but I didn't want to pay anything out of pocket. So guys, oh, I didn't show you what I got back. Well, I got back the exact same things. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.